Ryan Kretzer needs all three in the 10th frame to tie.
This match, only two total strikes, both on the left lane.
He needs a Brooklyn strike, and we'll get it!